Good afternoon, everybody. Foodie Fatty Keto here, May 11th, day 112 of my ketogenic journey. I'm breaking my fast with a little bit of kale and kielbasa stir fry, red pepper, and a little cheese on top. Nothing special, just something quick. Just got back from the grocery store. Stores are still running out of meat, which we knew there would be meat shortages. But anyways, you know, I was able to find as much as I could. But yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and eat this and relax for a little bit, and I'll get back with you guys later.